Okay, now it's time to get back into Donkey Kong Country, and here is the first level of World 3, Vulture Culture. Now this is a forest theme episode, I mean level, and it's... The two forest levels in this game, I don't think are that fun. I mean, I think some fans of the game probably love them, but I always found these levels to be kind of tedious. There's the K. You need to use this barrel to get the first bonus. And by tedious, I don't mean that they're too hard or that they're, it's just, I don't know, they're just not fun. They're kind of repetitive. The difficulty isn't too big of a deal, but it's just, I don't know, I just find it tedious. This level and the other forest level of this series, I find them kind of tedious. I don't have a lot of fun playing them. Like, difficulty is not a big deal for me. Like that minecart level I played. That minecart level I played in the last world. I actually love that level. As difficult as it is, it's actually a lot of fun. There is some fun to be had in challenging games. It's just that the real problem with games that are too hard is when they're tedious. If you're not having fun, then the game is failing. And with this level isn't really that fun. I mean, that hard, but crap. Some of these jumps are pretty tricky. This level isn't that hard, but the second one is a little bit more difficult, but its difficulty is just... I don't find it that fun. This time. I did wrong last time. There we go. A matter of time, I guess. There's another bonus mission in here. Now, what you gotta do here is just keep hitting these guys, and they'll keep dropping these banana bunches. Eventually, they'll pick up speed, as you can see. They get a little faster. And the trick is to just survive, don't get bit, until you finally pulverize them for good, and then you'll get an extra life. Which gets tricky the faster they get. And there you go. There is an extra life. Why I don't like this level so much because there's so many neckies in it. And it's hard to explain, but when it comes to games where you have a lot of enemies that you have to mow down, get rid of, the funner levels, the ones you really enjoy, are when it's like cathartic almost. Like, I love bouncing on the heads of a bunch of critters over and over again. There's just something cathartic about it, but I don't know. Like, I don't get the feeling from neckies, I guess. And so there's so many neckies in here, I just don't get that. This level. I like the levels where there's a lot of Kremlings, the critters, those guys. Those are fun to bounce on. The Neckies are just, you gotta work your way around them. There's too much tactics involved getting rid of them. It loses that kind of fun. And I just lost Diddy. Almost died. The Game Boy Advance version is a little bit easier. Barrel launches, you got time correctly here. It's not some form of time correctly in the GBA version. You pretty much are guaranteed success. And I'm gonna have Diddy handle this. There's a bonus area in here. I might, in the distant future, do a Let's Play of the Game Boy Advance versions, just to show the differences. But that'll be a long time from here. And that's Vulture Culture. Tomorrow I'll do Treetop Town, which is one of my favorite levels in the entire game. In the meantime, you guys have a good one, and I'll see you tomorrow.